is so powerful about Interstate is these characters are powerful, desirable protagonists who ignite change within their community.
Interstate is the semi-autobiographical musical about good Asian drivers, this band that Melissa Lee and I started in our early 20s.
Kit came to me with a book of poems and he said, "Hey Melissa, I wrote about our experience and how, and all the heartache and all the drama that came with that, and I'd really like to turn that into a musical." So then Interstate was born.
Some of the major themes of Interstate are queer friendship and queer love.
It's the most collaborative and colorful and genderqueer environment, creative environment that I've ever been a part of.
It's music that I love because it's rock music and we're in a band and like this is all the stuff that I aspire to do myself.
$85,000, and people often are like, "Whoa, $85,000!" But here's the great thing about why it costs $85,000. Our $85,000 is going to go to paying a cast and crew of beautiful folks in our community. So queer folks, trans folks, people of color, immigrants, women, to all work on this show. It's a challenge, but it's a great reason to have a challenge.